Just had a thought about this Dylan Mulvaney character, person, individual. And maybe it isn't about trans rights or gender ideology or anything like that, but more like just sowing the seeds of chaos, destruction, disorder, and divisionism, you know, because it seems like that's all Dylan is doing. Anyway, that's my wild speculation for the day.
Goodbye.